This is our third music video. We're on set. We're here in Battersea Park. It's going to be a long day, but it's going to be fun, definitely.
Woken up now. Good morning.
We've been dressed quite nice, very fitting. Good on the bottom.
Zayn takes on Louis. They're coming down the hill. He takes it under his legs. He puts it over his head. Zayn just dirtied his clothes and he's going to get in a lot of trouble with our stylist.
This is the most physical exercise One Direction have done in the past year. And we're very, very tired. Zayn's hiding it.
We are going to be having fun on a bus. I don't know what's going to happen. It's going to be chaos out there, but that's what we're going for. We want something that's full of fun, just like the guys. It's going to be a mad, mad day out in London.
Don't think London are ready for us.
I love Big Red Bus. Now I'm climbing
the walls. Where we can, please, bus driver, pull over, please.
We're going to go to Trafalgar Square, get some people, get you out there busking.
Thank you very much, sir. This guy's just busking on the street and he just gave us his guitar. We sang a song, we sang our song, and everyone joined in and stuff, so it was good. It was good fun.
We've been looking for him all day. Literally, we've been up since 7.
In Trafalgar Square, we didn't know what was going to happen. We just parked the bus there. The kind of concept of the video is just, it's kind of Monkees or Beatles-esque. Five lads go crazy in London. It's like a big day out in London. A lot of the day is what they call run and gun, which means you just kind of get a camera and you go for it, and what you get is what you get. And I think that can create some real magic.
And now it's late in the evening and we're doing some last performance shots of the night.
Harry's just currently getting a sneaky little nap in, you know, on the sofa. I love it.
Harry. Ooh, I'm cold.
Look at me, I'm sleepy and I'm cold.
I'm really, really cold.
I'm cold and I'm sleepy.
I'm really, really
cold.
I'm cold and I'm cold. Harry's really cold. Are you cold?
I'm cold and I'm sleepy and I'm cold.
The next stop on our crazy ass tour is Covent Garden.
We saw they tweeted they were here, so we've been trying to find them.
We found them.
That's a wrap, One Direction. Boom. Guys and girls, on that note, that's a wrap. Thank you.
Just a massive thank you, because everyone's been great all day.
And thanks to all you guys as well.
So, it's been an absolutely amazing day.
We've just got to really be ourselves and have loads of fun, so it's been a good, a very good day!
Yay! I love good days!
I love it when this happens.
Hope you love it!